Eocortex offers an innovative solution to inform the operators about abandoned objects. Easy installation and configuration of the module. Select the camera in the list, scroll down to Intelligence Analysis System Settings, check Motion Detector. Scroll further down to use External Intelligent Modules and select Abandoned Object Detection. Click on Settings icon. First, you should interactively set detection zones. Left click allows to add zone mask. And right click removes it. The brush size can be changed as well. You can create up to 3 detection zones by clicking here. There are 2 types of landscape to be chosen: premises or outside scene. It will help the algorithm to consider noise and light conditions. The minimum and maximum sizes of the objects can be set either in the percentage of the camera view or interactively using the live stream. The module can work in 2 regimes: alert, when any abandoned objects will trigger the alarm, and warning. Warning mode will first create a notification and highlight the object in orange frame. If operator doesn't click on it, the warning will evolve to alarm. Press save and apply the settings. When camera detects the object which is abandoned for longer than the set time limit, the alarm triggers and frames the object in orange or red. All notifications are recorded in the journal and can be reviewed later. Eocortex Abandoned Object Detection module adds a level to security, allowing immediate reaction.